everyone, welcome back to my channel. It is your girl Sanaa from So Crafty Sanaa, and I am back with my cash stuffing video for the week for my pay of September 22nd, 2022. You guys, I meant to do this yesterday on the day of my payday, but you know, life of a small business owner and everything else that goes along with it. It's a lot. So, needless to say, let's get started. So the first thing I'm going to do, I am going to be stuffing $945 today. $400 is going to go into my wallet, $400 to my self-care binder, and $145 to my Pru. Nothing any other of my sinking funds today. So the first thing I'm going to do is go into my wallet. I am going to pull out any rollover money that I have left over. So let's see. Me money has nothing. Dining out has, I have some change, so I have $8.75 in dining out. I'm just going to write that there because that's going to go where it's going to go. Car maintenance has $10. I didn't make it to the car wash. Gas is a sinking fund. I keep a balance. Food has 2 pennies, but we're not going to put that there. Household, nothing. Miscellaneous, nothing. Sadaka means charity, which is a sinking fund, so I keep a balance. So, $18.77. So, me money is going to get $60. So, I'm giving myself $60 for spending this week. I would have given myself more, but I had a balance to pay. I had some clothing items made, and so I have to pay for that. So that's going to come out of my self-care. Okay. Dining out is going to get $40. And I decreased my dining out budget this week. It was $50 last week. This week it is now $40. So car maintenance is going to get its usual $10. And hopefully I make it to the car wash. But it rained a lot due to the storm. So we'll see. Gas is going to get $50. And that's going to be a $50 bill. And gas is a sinking fund. I keep a balance. So we have 50, 70, 90, 110, 115, 116. So we have $116 in gas. Food is going to get $200. And that is going to be, and I'm going to give that 450s. 50, 100, 150, 200. So my food budget last week was 200. I went over by $36. So this week, instead of giving myself 150, I am giving myself 200 as well. Household is going to get $15. I do not anticipate having to buy any household items, but I'm going to give myself $15 just in the event I need something. Miscellaneous is going to get $15. This is a buffer for my wallet. I have been using it, you guys. If you used to watch me in the past, I never used my miscellaneous, but this buffer is going to come in handy. Sadaka, which means charity, is going to get $10. This is for giving. This is a sinking fund. I keep a balance. I have 10, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 51. And I believe I just took $6 out, which I should not have, but I took $6 out to get me something from Starbucks because I didn't have my debit card with me. So that is it for my wallet. I stuffed $400 into my wallet. So I am going to do my self-care binder. And selfie is not going to get a lot because, as I stated, I'm preparing to pay the balance on some clothing items I had made. So Selfie Sanaa is a sinking fund, and it is going to get $400. So that's going to be $1, $2, $3, $3.50. $370, $390, $395, $400. Okay, so let's see what we have in Selfie. And oh, I didn't know I had money in Selfie, so I already had some money in Selfie, but oh well, more money. Okay, so now we have 100, 200, 300, 400, 450, 470, 490, 495, 500, 1, 2, 3. So I have $503 and I added plus $400 and I have $503 in Selfie. Well, I didn't know. I didn't even realize I had $100 in there. So that's it for my Selfie sinking fund binder. And next I'm going to be stuffing Pru. So Home maintenance is going to get $25. And you already know what home maintenance is for. Home maintenance. So I'm going to put the 5. Oops, I threw the 20. Alrighty, so we have 100, 200, 250, 300, 350, 370, 390, 410, 430, 450, 470, 490, 500, 510, 520, 525, 530, 535, 540. So I have $540. So that is plus 25, and that's 540 in home maintenance. And I am building this up. Hopefully nothing goes wrong in the house, but I do have some maintenance I need to take care of. So house cash is going to get $10. House cash is any purpose, all purpose, no purpose money. This is like I said, any purpose, all purpose, no purpose, whatever. I like to keep a balance of 250. Once I reach 250, I won't contribute. So 20, 40, 50, 60, 70, 75. So plus 10, and that's $75. So it's just some buffer money for the home or whatever. House clean is going to get $20, and this is for the cleaning service. I am too busy doing SKS and orders. The house is a mess, so I'm not going to have them come until I get a grip on my orders and I can bring them down a bit. So shout out to everyone who supports So Crafty Sanaa. Thank you all. I have something coming down the pike for you all. I think everyone's going to be excited. I have some new products coming, and your girl is just doing a revamp. So let's see. 20, 40, 60, 80, 90, 100, 110, 120, 130, 135, 140, 145. So I now have 145 in my house clean service. So hopefully once I get a grip on everything, then I can have the cleaning service come out. My household sinking fund is going to get $20. So I have a sinking fund for household, and I keep one in my wallet for when I'm out spending. So my sinking fund is just going to build. I don't care how much this reaches. It's for anything house related. 100, 200, 250, 270, 290, 310, 330, 340, 350, 360, 370, 375, 380, 385, 86, 87. So I have $387, and I added 20. So, and hopefully October's coming. I'm going to start doing my October's budget, you guys. I'm going to share you all with my new ideas for some budgeting changes that I'm going to be making during the month. And the reason that I'm doing that is because I want you all to see that your budget is flexible. You can change your budget at any time. You can start, stop. It's not good to stop, but if you need to, you can, and you could jump right back in. But we'll talk about that. We'll talk about that. So car maintenance is going to get $25, and I am trying to get my car maintenance envelope back to where it was. As a matter of fact, I have a recall on my vehicle, so I have to get a loaner, but I don't pay for that. So I have the $1,000 placeholder to represent money I took out of this envelope that I put into the bank. So 1,000, 100, 200, 250, 300, 350, 400, 420, 440, 460, 480, 500, 510, 520, 525, 530. So $1,530 plus 25, and that's $1,530. And we are getting there. I'm like $400 away from where I need to be. Medical is going to get a $5 bill. Just a little something to keep us afloat. I did buy some Band-Aids, but I took it out of my, I didn't pay for my HSA. So 10, 20, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70. So I have $70 in medical. And again, I have an HSA card with a balance on it, so I just use this to kind of as needed. Savings is going to get 15, and that is a 10 and a 5. And let's see. So I have the $2,000 to represent money in the bank, 100, 200, 250, 270, 290, 310, 330, 350, 370, 390, 410, 430, 440, 450, 460, 470, 480, 490, 495, 500, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So $2,510. And that was $15 plus 15, and that's $2,510. Not bad, not bad, y'all. We are saving money over here. That's all that counts. Subscriptions is going to get $25. I need to get my subscriptions envelope up. If you just saw, I had to pay my Experian credit monitoring, which I thought I canceled, and somehow they charged me. So I'm pissed. That was $216. I am shutting that down, literally. 100, 200, 222, 42, 60, 265, 270, 275, 280, 285, 290, 295, 300, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. $307 in my subscriptions envelope. And that was plus 25, and that's 307. So nonetheless, it's all about being prepared for those little unexpected or expected expenses. Today, I stuffed $945 between my wallet and two of my sinking fund binders. Thank you all so much for tuning in. Yeah, this money here. Oh, goodness, you all. Okay, so we all know I'm going to put the 77 cents into my little change jar, and then I'll put it in my big change jar. My $5, I put into my $5 savings. I do not count my savings challenge fives. I just throw it in there. I'll count it at the end of the year. That's done. Okay. Now I have $13. So because I am paying off debt as much as possible, I am going to throw that into my debt payoff envelope, which I did not stuff. But let's put $13 in here and see what we have. So now we have $100, $120, $130. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. So I have $136. So that is plus 13, and that's 136 in my debt payoff envelope. Normally, I will put any rollover money in my rollovers envelope. Okay, and I'm going to show you all. I need money, not feelings. Y'all better pay attention. Okay, normally I will put my rollover money into my rollovers envelope. All of the money that I do not spend in my wallet during the week, whatever's left over, will go into my rollover sinking fund. However, because I'm paying off debt, I stopped contributing to this envelope, and I have been putting it in the debt payoff. But before I stopped, I accumulated $891 in this envelope for monies that I did not spend in my wallet. So you can use your leftover money to go towards savings challenges. It could pay off debt. It could roll over into the same envelopes, or you can roll it over into one envelope. Like, you can do so many different things with cash stuffing. And that's one of the things we're going to talk about in another video. But thank you all so much for tuning in. Please stay tuned for my next video. Bye.